So what's happened, guys? Like we expected, Kylie Minogue's new single Param Param went number one in the UK. It just entered the charts last week, and she just celebrated her 55th birthday. So what a way to celebrate your birthday. And not only that, but it's now expected to enter the US charts, the US pop charts. But you know how much of a bitch it is to get into that? That would be her first time. I think I read that it would be the first time since 2001 that she'd be in the US pop charts to that extent. And I have a feeling that this one's just gonna be a huge grower. It seems so. It's grown really fast thanks to social media. Actually, thanks to the gays, I gotta say. The gays really know how to make something go viral. They use it for everything. But this, just putting that aside, the song itself is, it's so deserving. I'm going to the top of the charts and being the number one song of the summer. Like, I've had it on repeat this entire time. And the summer's just getting started. So it's definitely gonna grow and grow and grow. I don't know if she's independent. Normally, a lot of these artists, they are independent now. Like Janet Jackson's independent. So I'm curious, does anybody know if she's signed or if she's doing this independently? Let me know in the comment section. And a big shout out to all the fans of Kylie Minogue's. The last post that I did of her, you guys are so dope, so supportive and so loving in the comment section. I'm definitely going to do some reaction videos to listening to her albums. I've only heard very few, and there seems to be quite a popular one, so I'm going to definitely check that one out. So yeah, expect some reaction videos coming soon. This one's going to be short. I just really wanted to keep you posted on the growth and success of this one single that's brought Kylie Minogue back. And I wish her so much success. And I have a feeling this one's just getting started.